most of my audience is women, and a lot of them want to start a side hustle, and they're like, how do you deal with the mom guilt? And I'm like, you know, there's mom guilt no matter what you do, whether you stay at home or whether you go to work. And it's something that we all have to overcome and just support each other. And that's one thing, if like someone comments rude on me being a mother, I block them immediately, because I'm not gonna let that negativity come in whenever I know that everything that I do is with good intentions and I'm a great mother. And so I think it's all of us women just have to be so confident in the fact that, or mothers especially, that we're doing the best that we can.